Good evening, sir. Please forgive me for disturbing you. I'm a doctor.
I never judge a man by his title, but by his attitude. And you are not disturbing me at all. I am Calhoun Russell, and I welcome you.
Well, I must admit, it's good to receive a warm welcome for once. I'm Jonathan Reed.
Welcome, Dr. Reed. Welcome to my humble shop.
I'm investigating the source of the epidemic in this district. Have you noticed anything unusual?
Not really. Wait, now that you mention it, I don't see the McPhersons in my favorite restaurants. They love delicate meals too, you understand.
Thank you. It may be nothing, but I'll investigate anyway. Where do they live?
They have a house in the southern part of the district, somewhere north of the railway bridge. There is a courtyard, if I remember rightly.
I may have a look at your goods, Mr. Russell.
Strangers come into your house.
Good evening, sir. May I have your attention, please?
Come on, Johnny. Don't you recognize your oldest friend?
Clarence. Clarence Crossley. How are you? My God. So you survived the war, too. So sorry, I didn't recognize you at first.
I almost didn't recognize you, either. War does that to men, I heard. In my case, it was true, for I witnessed the horror that lies underneath.
I'm investigating the source of the epidemic in this district. Can you help me?
Infection is everywhere these days. But if you ever go to the park near that swanky house belonging to the Mulaneys...
Yes? What about the Mulaneys? What about their house?
Not enough noise for a big family with children. Not enough movement. Closed doors. What is going on in there? I wonder.
You need some rest, Clarence. You should try to sleep.
Step away, sir. Are you bloody stupid?
Yeah!
It's locked.
There's one of them! Fuck his boss!
In the crime.
Turn around if I were you.
A leech!
A leech! Oh, we have to stop him.
Fuck, he's dead!
That's some of this!
Stupid beast!
countries unite! Women's right to vote is only the
I cannot enter. I can't believe I'm doing this. I have this thirst for blood. I can't believe I'm doing this. I have this thirst for blood.
Yeah! It's locked, all right. It's locked. This is despicable. This woman's body has multiple lacerations. They're deep, too. Whoever did this was driven by rage. He had his tongue removed and his eyes gouged out. He was a victim of brutal torture. This one's neck is broken. He was young. Probably the son.
Thank you.
never seen such a radical mutation. Could it be a new stage in the disease's evolution? So, this girl took lessons at the famous Doris Fletcher acting school. That building is under quarantine. Could this be what I'm looking for?
Yeah! Thank you.
So the husband had an affair with Doris Fletcher. Doris Fletcher seems to be the missing link here. It can't just be a coincidence. I should go to her acting school. Yeah.